A modern design with practical applications. The latest color weather station from LaCrosse Technology provides the information needed to plan your day before stepping out the door. View dynamic day and night forecasts, barometric pressure, and hyperlocal temperature and humidity on a vibrant, easy-to-read display. And beyond the basics like 12 or 24-hour atomic time and date, adjustable LCD brightness with auto-dim, and humidity comfort meter, this station offers customizable temperature and humidity alerts, history records with time and date stamps, and the ability to display multiple add-on sensors. Hi, I'm Greg Piesel with LaCrosse Technology. In this video, we will walk you through the basic setup process, show you how to use many of the features we just mentioned, and cover some additional tips to help you get the most out of your new weather station. So, let's get started. Out of the box, you'll first want to install a new set of AA alkaline batteries into the included outdoor temperature and humidity sensor. Next, power up the display by installing the power adapter into an outlet, and then into the bottom of the station. From there, activate the backup battery by removing the insulation tab, and use the friction-controlled pull-down stand to allow the station to sit upright on its own. You'll notice there are basic instructions printed on the back of the case, for times when you don't have the included manual handy. Next, let's set up your basic settings. To access the menu, hold down the Set button until you see Hello on screen. Once in the menu, use the plus or minus button to adjust the values, and press the Set button to confirm and move forward. You can use the decimal button to exit the menu at any time. At this point, your outdoor sensor data should have appeared on screen, but if not, a simple press of the sensor's TX button will force a transmission and likely connect it instantly. Once the connection has been made, we recommend mounting the sensor in a well-shaded area, where it is also protected from direct weather elements. Under an eave on a north-facing wall is often a good solution. Now that the sensor is synced and your basic settings are adjusted, let's talk about your forecast features. Reacting to changes in barometric pressure, the six forecast icons are designed to show a prediction of your weather to come within the next 12 hours. And speaking of barometric pressure, this station includes both the current pressure value as well as an animated 24-hour history graph to help you visually see the changes in your area. Also integrated into the forecast section are your season-changing foliage and current moon phase, which appears during nighttime hours. Help keep plants safe from extreme heat or frost, and protect against mold risk or overly dry conditions inside with custom temperature and humidity alerts. To set custom alerts, enter the Alerts menu by holding down the Alerts button until the display changes. Once in the menu, use the plus or minus button to turn an alert on or off. Then press the Alerts button to confirm. If turned on, the alert value will flash next. Use the plus or minus button to adjust the custom alert value, and press the Alerts button again to confirm and move forward. You will know which alerts are active when their icons appear solid on the LCD near their indoor or outdoor data. Knowledge is power, and with this station's high and low history records, you can review data to help you improve your gardening schedule or indoor comfort level. Here's how to access them. From the normal time display, press and release the temp button to toggle through your indoor and outdoor temperature and humidity records with time and date stamps. Also included at the end of this menu are your heat index and dew point values. If you should wish to reset a particular value with it showing, simply hold down the minus button until dashes appear. This will then return you to the main screen with that value reset to the current reading. Looking for more? Take your station to the next level with add-on sensors. Track wind, rain, or additional temperature and humidity data from other parts of your home. This info will appear in the dark blue area on the LCD and can even be set to auto-scroll between sensor data and your station's barometric pressure reading. To add an additional sensor to your display, tap and hold the extra sensor button on the front until the sensor reception indicator starts to animate. Then install a new set of alkaline batteries into the sensor. It should then connect shortly. If you plan to add multiple temperature and humidity sensors, be sure to set their channels differently using the switch above the batteries, so you know which one is which. From here, you can tap the extra sensor button to toggle through your add-on sensor information, including extended rainfall history. At the end of this list, you'll see an auto-scroll icon and text appear. Simply leave the display sit to activate it. Now your add-on sensors and barometric pressure data will cycle through automatically. To turn this off, tap the extra sensor button and the icon should disappear, letting you keep one data point constantly showing on screen. La Crosse Technology and its family of brands have been designing and supporting their products out of La Crosse, Wisconsin for over 40 years. It's a brand you can stand behind and trust to bring quality results. With its unique features and clean design, this wireless color weather station is a practical and stylish addition to any space. And we hope this video helped to get yours up and running correctly. If you should have any further questions, feel free to post them in the comment section below or contact our support staff directly. We are here to help you. Thanks again for choosing La Crosse Technology.